Terrific play from Bekic there. Puts it away. Oh, that's a wonderful forehand. There it is, Donna Bekic. Wins 7-6, 6-2.
Great work again. Great put away. Too good. Donna Bekic marches on to the quarterfinals.
Has the edge. Good point for Donna Bekic. Oh, no mercy shown by Bekic. Shinyu has a point for the first game of the second set. Oh, what a shot! Chance of just a second break of the match from the big serving attacking players here. And it's a brilliant return. Neither player has really been totally on top in this match throughout. Done it again. Wow. Oh, fooled everyone there, and what a good shot. Makes it. She does it, in style, in the end.
Superb. It's excellent again from Bekic. Made it. Donna Bekic is into the final in Courmayeur. After such a difficult season, this is a big, big moment for the Croatian. Beautifully done. She thought she had it there. Call was a little late. Cecilia Alberti confirming. Oh, what a point! Too good. The wait is over. Donna Bekic is the champion in Courmayeur. Her first title in more than 4 years. A flawless week in the Aosta Valley for the Croatian after such a tough season.